would you get rid of Tony Gustavsson right now?
I'm going to say yes, because we have some phenomenal players and they're playing some of the best leagues around the world and playing well, but they're not gelling as a team. And I don't think you're making off-the-cuff decision. You're making a pretty good decision based off 20 games and an Asian Cup, which we should have been there or thereabouts in winning. So, yeah, it hasn't done enough for me.